I recently joined the Libercraft SMP. This is what happened in episode 2 of my series on it. I made an ultra-rare discovery of a fossil embedded with deep slate diamond ore. I then made a deal with Fluked MC for 3 shulker boxes of wood and leaves, which I then burned in lava, not stonks. So after gathering the materials by hand, me and my friend Baftique completed the exterior of our starter base. If you want to see the full episode, check the link in the description or the pinned comment.